Beaver was roasted. Like, no one has ever been roasted before.
Within the New Zealand public, you know, it was all about Dan Carter. You weren't good enough. The fact that you were third, fourth in line.
The Hong Kong aspect had sat and cut so deep, and the fallout had been, I guess, so harsh that, you know what, when the time came and that you never thought you were going to get again to prove that you are a proper All Black, then, you know, you just wanted to make it count.